This episode 44 Dragon Ball Super. Okay. But I have to say it was actually pretty interesting. You know, so it begins with like Monaghan having this delivery for Bulma, you know, and then you know helping him with experiments and everything, you know, and Golden Trunks and his fucking delivery truck, you know, doing their old personal, you know, stupid kid shit and everything, you know, and then I end up trapping there. Monaghan entering, you know, his own delivery. You know, the delivery vehicle, getting out of Earth, in hyperspace, you know, we go on the same planet, you know, I think it was called Podov or Yodov or something, you know, where like this old alien lives in Earth, who looks like the Monica delivering some kind of a martial arts magazine or something, you know, which I believe that he wants like to learn this type, you know, kung fu, you know, martial arts fighting Earth to fight this other, you know, alien type bad guys who wants for him like this some kind of a super water who appears like in this episode like I saw it transform everyone, you know, into purple, and also, you know, and you know their body can be, you know, liquid or something, you know, and also like I saw at the end of the episode, it appears like, you know, that like when you destroy them, you know, it appears like it can copy the same adversary they were fighting before or something, you know, because the end was actually pretty much crazy, you know, of the entire plot and everything, you know, because like I said, it ends up, you know, like I said, Golden Trunks trapped in the vehicle. They end up in this planet Podov. They're like this old guy, you know, this old alien lives in Earth thing, you know, who has this necklace with some kind of a, you know, the same shit that, you know, the old kids are chewing, you know, they're chewing on it, you know, when they were babies and everything, you know, who also appears like to be some kind of a key, this, you know, super water, who, like, you know, is in a, like, you know, locked up in a door or something, you know, in a mock, and also, it looks like he's being some kind of a mocha or something, you know, and when this guy, you know, with this alien guy, you know, who I think he called himself Grill, let's have something on the grill, you know, just kidding, you know, he opened up, and then he starts to scream, and all of a sudden, he's transformed into, you know, transform himself, you know, into this purple thing or something, you know, where, you know, it's all liquid and everything, you know. But during that time, you know, like, everybody knows Bulma, you know, sent Jacko and Vegeta, you know, to going after them, try to pick up, you know, Golden, you know, and, like, Trunks, you know, to go back, you know, home and everything, you know. And then, and of course, they end up fighting against this aliens who, like I said, lead by this alien type, the alien bad guy Grill. At the end up, you know, transforming himself into some kind of purple thing, a purple liquid kind of thing, whatever, you know. I know, because for now, actually, we don't know overall what this, you know, super war is, you know. The only thing, you know, we all know, you know, from watching this episode is when they, you know, this alien, you know, end up, you know, finding this mocha, they, you know, they watch inside, and then after all this, ba-da-boom, you know, they start screaming and everything. So we didn't know what actually happened. The other thing that happened is, you know, like I said, they transformed themselves, you know, into purple liquid thing or something, you know, where. So overall, like I said, Vegeta, you know, tried to fight them and everything, you know, and they were like swallow this purple liquid kind of thing and everything, and it looks like they leave Vegeta out of his strength and everything, and somehow copied him or something, you know, because, like I said, it was a really surprising ending, you know, because I don't know, because for now, we don't actually know so much about this super war or something. The only thing we know is, like I said, that you can transform yourself, you know, into a liquid purple type, you know, body, and also it appears like you can copy not only his, you know, him, you know, personally, but also his ability, I can assume, abilities and everything, you know. So I'm really actually interested to see what's gonna happen next, because, like I said, overall this episode was actually pretty simple, and like I said in the last episode, Bulma is a very good, you know, professional, you know, when it comes to blackmail and everything, because when she blackmailed, you know, Jacko about, you know, drawing on the Tentacle King, you know, when we saw on the tournament, you know, and everything, just, I'm really kind of finding pretty funny and everything, you know, she is a perfect blackmail girl. I mean, I really have nothing more to say about it, because, like I said, because everybody knows what kind of person Bulma is, from Dragon Ball to Dragon Ball Z to Dragon Ball GT. Everyone knows, you know, what kind of person Bulma is, and she always will be, and everything, you know? But actually, overall, that was actually the entire episode, overall. Yeah, that was actually the entire episode. So, I mean, like I said, Monaca was always like this. Monaca And from this old guy, you know, this old alien that lives in, you know, Potov, you know, like, it was actually pretty, you know, interesting, you know, like, he was, like, and funny and all, like, he earned, like, the, like, ordered this martial arts magazine, because, you know, when you remember, like, in the beginning of the episode, when, you know, like, during the night and everything, you know, you can see him out of his house, you know, trying to train martial arts and everything, you know, which is really kind of odd, because he, actually, for real now, out of the beginning, he was actually, you know, some kind of very strong, you know, old dude and everything, you know, but it looks like he's as much as weak as Monica is, you know, so, overall, I wasn't that much, you know, I was really kind of surprised and everything, whatever, let's just put it that way, you know. But overall, like I said, this episode, you know, also not forgot to mention that Vegeta, you know, Goku is still, you know, training with Kaio-sama, because it appears like Whis went somewhere, you know, and so he couldn't train with Lord Beerus, which I'm actually pretty wondering where the hell, you know, Whis went, or where. We'll see, whatever. So he's still training, trying to see, you know, if this sickness, you know, went out of him, you know, and everything, because for now, Goku appears like, you know, that he is, you know, feeling well, you know, much more, you know, good, much more, you know, better than he was before, you know, and, of course, you know, Kaio and the monkey, you know, and Beetle, you know, they're still, like, you know, going, you know, covering themselves, you know, so he will not, you know, screw up, you know, like, blowing up the planet, like he did, you know, when he transferred, you know, Cell, and Dragon Ball Z and everything, you know, whatever, you get it, you know the point, you know, whatever. So, overall, like I said, this actually was pretty, you know, simple, solid episode, because, like I said, that actually pretty much happened, because the only thing that really happened is at the end, when, like, you know, when we see, you know, Vegeta, you know, what should I say, his copy, you know, from the liquid transform himself, you know, all purple up and everything, you know, so, I'm pretty, really interesting to see what's gonna happen next, you know, in the next episode, what if, you know, what's gonna happen next, how the super water, you know, works and everything, because for now, we actually know nothing about the super war and everything, so, overall, it was a solid episode, you know. I would say not epic or excellent. I would say, you know, solid matching and everything, you know, mostly because of the end. So, overall, I say I'm done. Like always, with the video. Comment, subscribe, give us this, and supposedly think about this super war. What really think is going to happen next? How do you really think, you know, about this purple Vegeta, you know, copying himself and everything, you know? What do you think about this, you know, grill guy? What do you think is going to happen next? Drop a like, appreciate that. Peace, everyone. Have an awesome rest of the day. Roshan, like always, signing off. See you next time until the next Dragon Ball Super episode comes out. Boom!